When I think of Lorelei, my head turns all around. As gentle as a butterfly, she moves without a sound. I call her on the telephone, she says be there by 8. Tonight's the night, she's moving in